Listen up. The rendezvous point is the shingle at the top of the beach. Use those defilades and keep moving. Do not stop until you reach the shingle. Clear the boat! Go! 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 Get it!
Company scattered all across the beach. We need to get to that shingle.
Front and center.
Don't let those MGs catch you in the open.
Fire in the hole!
On the bunker now! Ah! Under fire! Ah!
John Wright is open! Abel, take that bunker!
Yes, sir.
We have to silence those 88s. Sergeant, round up your men.
All right, listen up. First squad, prepare to move out.
Satchel charges, it'll take some pressure off our beachhead.
Keep shooting!
Right?
Man, engine! Throw that weapon!
We're ready!
Rifle squad, take it
back! I want to fire discipline!
Up another right in there!
Yeah, target!
Target!
Listen up. Those 88s are the objective.
Engineer! Jackson charges on the 88! Rifle squad! Cover the engineer!
Okay, the gun crew is down. We gotta blow that 88. A few grenades or a satchel charge should do it.
We're out of here!
Ready.
Cut them all out!
Go!
get out and shut you out.
Understood.
One more to go.
Fast shooting! Jared won't be bothering us!
Let's go.
Engine is taking acreage!
Move! Watch your face!
Let's go!
Move it!
We got a full combat load!
Order.
Good work. Now get to those 88s, you bastards.
Target is gone! Record is a damn prop block! Battery destroyed.
Excellent job, men. Sergeant Conti, get on the radio. Tell HQ our draw is clear for the tanks to come ashore. Secure the perimeter and dig in. Inform Dog Company that we are in position and waiting for them to come offshore.
Men died that morning on that tiny strip of sand. Another 1,500 wounded, 300 missing, dragged under the waves. Pearson, Williams, Krasinski. All good men. By sunset, over 156,000 men had come ashore. The invasion had begun. Or, as my CO used to say, hell opened its gates. The night before, the largest airborne operation in history dropped three divisions of paratroopers behind enemy lines. And their objective was to seize major roadways and prevent a counterattack that could jeopardize the entire invasion. Success on D-Day depended entirely on these men.